So for Renegade rows, you're gonna get into a full plank position and one arm at a time you are going to row. You wanna try not to have your hips swaying back and forth. This is a terrible example. I'm definitely gonna re-record one. I was just flying through these snakes in the grass and whatnot.